There, it's on. Okay, cool. All right, this is just a quick little vlog, quick update thing. All right, this isn't gonna be the official vlog. Well, maybe it will. I don't know. It's like about crap. It's almost 3:10. I gotta get rolling to work. But I just want to give you guys a quick little update. I am going to actually be uploading some new footage to the Strange Brownie page. It won't be until tomorrow. That was building on that. My camera died again. Because I left my monitor closed last night and it didn't power my battery to charge. So it sucks. I could put in AA batteries, but then it's pointless. So tonight I'm actually going to be recording some footage and stuff. I had like about 2 minutes of it and then it died, and I don't really feel like uploading 2 minutes of footage. So tonight, tomorrow, footage will be up on the Strange Brownie page. I haven't put any game footage up in a long time. So pretty much it's just gonna be like 10 minutes of me yelling at my TV because I keep dying at this one spot. So it should be stupid, but whatever. Another thing, I posted on my Facebook page that my grandpa is not doing well. Well, he's doing okay now. He ended up, from what I've gathered, my aunt came back home and found out that they admitted him to somewhere, I don't know, some hospital. I don't even know where he's at. He ended up having a stroke on Monday night, and I guess yesterday he wasn't talking so well, so they ended up admitting him overnight, and I guess he's doing a lot better now, so he is even gooder, better, gooder, stronger, whatever. I don't know, whatever. He's doing better. So, a lot of people are asking about what's going on with that. So that is just what's going on. That's the reason why I posted that, because I want everybody to know he's doing great. He's making a speedy recovery. They don't know if anything's really fully wrong with him yet or not. He's gonna probably have to go through a ton of tests and stuff. But his wife Barb said that he's doing a lot better, so that's good. So thank you guys for your concern. I know Ryan, you were asking me what was up with that. If you want more information on that, dude, call up Karen. She knows everything that's going on. So I just found out about it like about an hour ago from my dad. He called me up, and then my mom called like 5 minutes later, saying the same exact thing. So that was cool. Whatever. All right, so I gotta get rolling to work. I'm gonna be late, but I don't really care because it's really hot out and it's gonna be hotter than hell in there because I've got a feeling the power's gonna go out again tonight, which would be awesome. Fire alarm! Woo!